Welcome to you all in my YouTube channel Experience Mathematics. In today's video I am going to explain you how to find out direction cosines of the line joining two given points. Before starting, I want you to make sure that you please subscribe my channel if you have not already subscribed, so that I will be encouraged to make more videos, and also press bell icon so that you will be informed about my coming videos. So now let's start today's topic. Here position vector of two points are given. Get the solution to this. Let O be the origin. Okay, and then position vector of point M is vector OM. Then vector OM will be 3i vector plus vector j minus 3k vector. Okay, position vector M is OM vector, which is given 3i vector plus j vector minus 3k vector. And position vector of n point is ON vector, equals to 4i vector minus 2j vector plus k vector. 4i vector minus 2j vector plus k vector. Okay, now we know that mn vector equals to ON vector minus OM vector. Okay, so here ON vector is 4i vector minus 2j vector plus k vector. Okay, ON vector value from here is 4i vector minus 2j vector plus k vector, minus OM vector value from here is 3i vector plus j vector minus 3k vector. And now let's simplify this. This equals to 4i vector minus 2j vector plus vector k minus 3i vector minus times plus minus j vector minus times minus plus 3k vector. Now here 4i minus 3i, 4i minus 3i will be I vector, and similarly 2j vector and minus j vector, that is minus 3j vector, and similarly plus k vector and 3k vector, it is plus 4k vector. Okay, simplification is just like algebraic simplification. So we have got mn vector. Mn vector is I minus 3j plus 4k. And now unit vector along the direction of mn vector is unit vector in the direction of mn vector is given by mn vector divided by its magnitude, mn vector and its magnitude. Here mn vector is I minus 3j plus 4k vector over its magnitude is x component coefficient of I, that is 1 square, y component coefficient of j minus 3 square, z component is coefficient of k 4 square. Okay, this equals to I vector minus 3j vector plus 4k vector divided by 1 plus 3, 9 plus 4 is 16, and from this we will get I vector minus 3j vector plus 4k vector over, adding all this, root over 26 we will get, and this can be written as 1 over 26 root over vector I minus 3 over root over 26 vector j and plus 4 over root over 26 vector k. So in the unit vector, the coefficients of I, j and k gives us direction cosines of the line MN. So direction cosines of, so direction cosines, cosines of MN is, cosines are 1 over root over 26 minus 3 over root over 26 and 4 over root over 26. Okay, in this way we can find out direction cosines of MN vector. Okay, I hope that you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching, and if you have not already subscribed my channel, please subscribe it right now so that I will be encouraged to make more video, and also press bell icon so that you will be informed about my coming videos. Thank you very much.